But you cannot justify not anyone who coaches football, likes football, watches football, or has ever seen a football game. You cannot tell me that it's a better decision to try for a historic field goal, not in a dome and not in Denver, when you're facing a 4th and 5. You kick a 64-yarder when you are facing a 4th and 30 with 3 seconds.
Ella's doing air traffic control stuff, guys. Like, she is heated.
What are you doing?